Namaskar, children. Welcome back to your English class. Children, take out your My Book of English. Turn to page number 32, lesson 9, Is, Am, Are. Okay? Today we are going to learn about Is, Am, Are. We use ISEs with he, she, it or any name. তাহলে আমরা ইজ কার সাথে ইউজ করি? হি এর সাথে, শি এর সাথে, ইট. ইট মানে এনি নেমস অফ অ্যানিমালস অর থিংস অর এনি আদার নেম. ঠিক আছে, তাহলে শি আমরা আই এস ইজ আমরা হামলোগ ইউজ করতে হ্যায় হি কে সাথ, শি কে সাথ, ইট কে সাথ অর কোই ভি নেম কে সাথ. উই ইউজ অ্যাম উইথ আই. অ্যাম আমরা ইউজ করি আই এর সাথে. We use are with we, they, their, those, these, you. Are hum log use karte hai kis kis se saath? We, they, their, those, these, you. Let us read a story with is, am, are. Grandmother is telling a story and Malini, Sohan, Deepu and Anu are listening to her. So grandmother is telling a story. Okay? Grandmother is a name. So is has been used here. Okay? Grandmother said that animal and birds lives in a jungle. তাহলে গ্র্যান্ডমাদার একটা স্টোরি বলছে, কাকে কাকে বলছে? মালিনী, সোহান, দীপু অ্যান্ড অনু. ঠিক আছে, গ্র্যান্ডমাদার কি বলছে? যে অ্যানিমালস আর বার্ডস জঙ্গলে থাকে. সি, অ্যানিমালস অ্যান্ড বার্ডস লিভস ইন জঙ্গল. দে আর ফ্রেন্ডস. তো বার্ডস আর অ্যানিমালস ফ্রেন্ডস হে. দে One day a rabbit tells a sparrow that she is her dear friend. Rabbit, ek din rabbit sparrow ko bola ki wo uska bahut acha friend hai. Sparrow said that she thinks the same. Sparrow ne bhi bola ki wo bhi uska bahut acha friend hai. One day a fairy comes there. She is beautiful. She says all animals and birds are her friends. तो एक दिन एक fairy जंगल में आया. एक तो fairy एक दिन जंगल एलो. इसे fairy टा खूब सुंदर देखते चिलो. She was very beautiful. हाँ, शे इसे की बोललो जो सब birds और animals का तार खूब भालो friend. Fairy ने क्या बोला जंगल में आके? बोला कि वो उस सब एनिमल्स और बर्ड्स उसका फ्रेंड्स है. वी शुड ऑल लिव टुगेदर हैप्पी. और बोला कि वो लोग सब एक साथ हैप्पीली उस जंगल में रहेंगे. ताहले फेरी आरो बोललो जे ओरा एक संगे सबाई मिले मिशे खुशी होए जंगले एक संगे थाकबो. समझ में आया स्टोरी? Now exercise number 2. Underline is, am, are in the following sentences. Number 1. I am Rashmi. Am. So underline am. I am happy to see this flowers. Am. Number 2. The flowers are fresh. Are. I am going to give it to mother. Am. Number 3. Mr. Mehta is a doctor. I am ill. Is. Am. Number 4. He is a postman. Is. He is bringing letters. Is. They are bunny rabbits. Are. Many rabbits are there, that's why are. One postman, that is why is. They are small and cute. Are. This is my new bicycle. Is. I am very happy, am. You are a good boy, are. I am happy with your work, am. This is my pet dog, is. We use is with he, she, it or any name. So here he is a postman. He, that's why we have used is. Okay. He is brave dog. He is a brave dog. He. So is. Kitty is a cat. Is. She is naughty. Is. Rani is ill. Is. She is resting. Is. I am Sagar. Am. They are my friends. Are. I am playing with my friends. Am. We are happy to play in the garden. Are. We all are going to eat ice creams. Are. They all are playing football. Are. The football is mine. Is. So understood, you have to underline is, am, are and are in the following sentences. So do this exercise in your book and exercise number 2. Fill in the blanks with am, is, are. You have to choose the correct option from the bracket and you have to write. This exercise number 2 is your homework. You will do it at home in the book only. So this much for today. Namah Shivaya.